Greg, what do you got?
So if we want to know if emphatic language runs in that family between Christine, now he says, this child ran into the room. Really? Really. With her disability, she ran into the room. We've seen how she moves.
Interesting.
This eye closing effects does appear to be part of his baseline. When he did close his eyes to do that, what's interesting is he only closes it, changes his closed eye baseline.